We are not letting the Emperor destroy my home. Dialed in. Let's go. The Emperor was bad enough, but now that he has the Dimensionator...
We will not lose your friends.
So, if Ratchet is an alternate dimension me, and Clank is an alternate dimension you, were we meant to team up too?
They do seem happy together.
Yeah. Guess being on my own is just what I'm used to.
Me too.
So maybe this is just
temporary.
Is fighting really necessary? Can't we talk about this over some lemonade?
No! The Emperor despises lemonade! Nothing should be sour and sweet!
I am done with these guys! Nobody messes with the Morts!
The Emperor is truly the worst! Dangerous with the Dimensionator.
Moving in, friends.
Neutralized. Your friends are safe.
Aw, Rivet. Sorry you had to come save us again. We tried to hold our own, fixed up the seeker peed and everything.
But one of those dimensional thingamajiggers is blocking it from taking off!
First off, none of this was your fault. Second, leave the thingamajigger to us.
Raise her up!
By the way, say hi to Kit.
Hey there, Kit. Any friend of Rivet is a friend of ours.
Hello.
That's Maynard, the Mortz's helper bot. He'll lead us to the Seekerpede.
Right.
Or not.
away. Going after the Morts. He's taking out all life on the planet.
Come on, we have to keep following Maynard.
Rivet! It's a bit tasteless of you to disrupt my welcome wagon. I've not thought into it. I hope you don't mind. I've watched the distance. I'm just exhausted from eliminating your allies. I'd see better resisting, to be honest.
A lot of talk for a hologram.
Why would I waste my energy fighting? You and your fellow rebels will soon be a memory, along with this sludgy excuse for a planet.
Sargasso needs to Sargasso.
Yeah, keep laughing. We'll see how you feel when we free the Seekerpeed. Threatening me over holograms. Classy.
Instilling fear from a distance is a common tool of oppressors. I have seen it many times.
Getting closer to the Seekerpeed. Let's keep pushing forward.
The Emperor requires your immediate incarceration, loyal subject. Our troopers will assist in your compliance.
We are coming to hell!
Being very thorough.
It'll be okay. We'll free the Seekerpeed and the fight will start going our way. It will. missing a lot of crates.
Silent Rebel!
Jigger, here we come.
I am looking forward to examining that anomaly.
So, when I was with Clank, he...
It is just like what...
Git? Oh, Git! Oh, you're all right!
Oh, this is an electric sphere.
Oh. You remembered your training.
Argyllis with Ratchet. You two have met?
He's been helping me take care of these dimensional anomalies.
Oh, so that explains why this all feels so familiar.
It does? Fascinating. Some kind of dimensional deja vu. Anyway, care to help?
Absolutely.
That's intriguing. The Spinergizer converted the dimensional energy into action.
Now?
Well, we're circling the drain. It seems that the dimensional cataclysm has been intensifying even faster than I expected.
I assume the Emperor stealing the Dimensionator and firing it recklessly has something to do with that.
That would do it all right.
So, what do you think of Clank?
Oh, talented, resourceful, very shiny.
Agreed. Agreed. Agreed.
I can see why he'd be your counterpart.
What does that mean?
It's a compliment, Kit, to both of you. What do you think of Clank?
We have barely spoken, but I am glad my counterpart is a good guy.
You were worried about that?
It is a reasonable concern.
Well, it wasn't for me. You're good. No, great. So of course he would be too.
Energizer could use some energizing.
So, if Clank is with Ratchet, does that mean you're here with Rivet?
As we have been destined to be.
Is that what you think is happening?
I do not know. With Ratchet, we worked well together. But I was always worried about disappointing him, and I still am with Rivet. But it also feels like we already know each other.
Well, destiny or not, I hope Rivet realizes how lucky she is to have you.
Super heady energy? Fascinating.
Kit, you know that you've done better than I would have if I had been in your shoes, right?
What?
You went out into the unknown, without a lifeline, doing the last thing you ever wanted to do. And you're succeeding. I could never have done that.
But you are. Trying to fill in for your father. Helping Clank and I navigate.
In that case, go us!
Go us.
Energizer could use some energizing. Spinergizer could use some energizing.
Kit, I am so proud of you. Well done.
I could not have done it without you, Gary.
Now these jerks will really find out who they're messing with, don't you know? Flush, please!
Nice work!
Wanna blow that up? I could be persuaded.
Not exactly a straight line to the battlecruiser, but that hurl shot should get us closer.
Well... if it isn't my favorite customer!
Interfinite, swarming your enemies with black holes of doom? Try the black hole storm! More power is always a good thing!
How far you can go. We're about to find out. crash the party.
Planet in mere minutes. The Emperor is going to wipe out all of Sargasso.
He can try. I'm not gonna let him destroy my home.
You leave the mothership to us, Rivet. We'll keep her busy with our pesky sinker pee.
You got it. We'll handle those battle cruisers. Against one of these.
Down here, Rivet. We're all counting on you, Joe.
Sargasso is becoming unstable. We must act quickly and destroy the other battlecruisers.
Mayday! Mayday! Beweep us! Gonna attempt a water landing! It's all up to you now, Rivet!
Mort, no! Here, Trudy! Finish those battlecruisers off!
Triton thinks she can stop us! Concentrate all power on the planet! Destroy it all!
Exterminate all of those flying creatures, too! Oblivion!
Rivet, the battlecruiser's destructo beam is moments away from breaching the planet's core! You must stop it!
We'll stop it together! Come on, Trudy!
Unlikely win just in time to cross you off the list. Off to Zordu prison you go. Oh, who needs tradition? Let's spice things up.
We appear to be in a pocket dimension.
Luckily, the all-knowing Emperor didn't realize I know exactly how to get out of him. No, too far. Come on, Rips, work with me here.
You two seem to have a lot of history.
Yeah, you could say that. I've fought a long time to win our galaxy back. Lost friends, my arm.
The Emperor did that?
Not exactly. It happened during a mission. I found a secret entrance into the Emperor's tower. So I tried to sneak in. Alone. The door was right there. I didn't notice when a Nefarious's warbots was nearby. I thought I could run. I wasn't fast enough. Then it just stopped. I got away before it could finish the job. But I built myself this cool new arm, so it's not all bad.
Rivet.
That's fine. Hey, look! An exit! Check this out. Let's get to Zerky's. Maybe Ratchet and Clank have some good news.
Lemonade for everyone! Woo-hoo-hoo!
Thanks for choosing Ms. Zerkles!
I am leaving it tomorrow!
Ow, ow, ow! Oh, yeah! Feels good! To Rivet! A friend to
Thank you.
It's me, Mort!
What's the matter with Trudy?
Oh, hey there, Rivet. Oh, she's just hungry for Zerp stones. Normally, she nabs them from those rock islands up there, but I guess she's too tired to fly today.
Aw, up late partying again? Don't worry, I'll grab them.
Aw, you're a peach. We'll be waiting right here when you get back. Maybe when Rivet brings those Zerp stones back, I'll sprinkle a little flourish and spice on them. Maybe even the whole shaker.
Zerp stone! This is just what Trudy needs! Uh-oh. Lost our ride.
I thought I saw a Speedle Nest close by.
Yeah, let's look around.
That should be more than enough Zerp stones to get Trudy here chirping again. Head on back to the Gelatonium factory so we can thank you in person.
Brought you some Zerp stones. You know, if you ever wanted to grab some more, I'd consider trading those ranger boots behind me for them. I'll mark your map with all the Zerp stones in the area, just in case you're interested.
There is a Speedle right here.
Atta girl. After Rivet brings you some more Zerp stones, you'll be heckling Big Mort again in no time.
You just earned yourself a pair. Bring those Zerp stones over whenever you got a second.
Will do. Hey, Mort, this whole Zerp stone delivery remind you of anything?
Oh, you mean the first time we met?
Making deliveries for the Gelatonium factory so I could save up for my own place. Man, those hours were brutal. They're, you know, a little odd, but they're one of the good ones.
you just earned yourself a pair. Bring those Zerg stones over whenever you got a second.
Will do. Hey, Mort, this whole Zerg stone delivery remind you of anything?
Oh, you mean the first time we met?
Making deliveries for the Gelatonium factory so I could save up for my own place. Man, those hours were brutal.
Well, you've come a long way since then, Ribbit. And I've never stopped feeling lucky that we met that day. I'll see you soon.
You have known Mort for a while.
Since I was a kid. They're, you know, a little odd, but they're one of the good ones.
Cozy and so much space.
Yeah, I just had it expanded.